has been cruel and order unkind. How can I have sent you away? The blame was my own, the punishment yours, the harmony silent today. But into the stillness I'll bring you a song, and I will your company keep till your tired eyes and my lullabies have carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, surely there is no pony so lovely and so well beloved as I. So great was her reign, so brilliant her glory, that long was the shadow she cast, which fell dark upon the young sister she loved, and grew only darker as days and nights passed. Lule Moon Princess, good night, sister mine, rest now in moonlight's embrace. Bear up my lullaby, winds of the earth, through cloud and through sky and through space. Carry the peace and the coolness of night, and carry my sorrow in kind. Luna, you're loved so much more than you know, forgive me for being so blind. Soon did that pony take notice that others did not give her sister her due, and neither had she loved her as she deserved. She watched as her sister's unhappiness grew. But such is the way of the limelight, it sweetly takes hold of the mind of its host. And that foolish pony did nothing to stop the destruction of one who had needed her most. Lule Moon Princess, good night, sister mine, rest now in moonlight's embrace. Bear up my lullaby, winds of the earth, through cloud and through sky and through space. Carry the peace and the coolness of night, and carry my sorrow in kind. Luna, you're loved so much more than you know, may troubles be far from your mind, and forgive me for being so blind. Sleep as I pray. I love. all these miles away. Upon your bed of moonlight, and no, not of sadness, pain, or care. And when I dream of life,